I just came from the oral argument. I'm in shock. I'm really, really tired. I barely slept last night, but the judges were amazing. I have to say I was really impressed and also touched by them. Before I tell you about my oral argument, the city of New York, Jonathan Popolo said only one sentence. What happened to Ms. Choi was egregious, but it wasn't a violation of her constitutional rights. And of course I said it was. I did my best and I said that they're retaliating against me because I called Judge Mullen and I asked how can we get a new commission. I told them what page they could find that on my original lawsuit, and that they retaliated against me because either I wanted this commission into NYPD Internal Affairs to get corruption. I'm just exhausted, but I said they absolutely violated my constitutional rights. They turned me away repeatedly. They don't have to investigate a crime if they don't want to, but they're not allowed to turn me away, and they did over and over. So, and I said, Detective Vergone yelled at me, you are going to drop those charges or I'm going to arrest you. So, I'm praying to God for a miracle, but that was such a positive experience, beautiful and moving. And the kindness was pretty impressive, I have to say. No high rise.